Morning students, today we are going to discuss exercise 3.6, question number 4. Find x and y. Find x and y. Three questions are given. First solution, second solution, and third solution. From our first solution, this equation contains the variable x. So here x is unknown. Want to find out the value of x. In second linear equation, y is unknown. Want to find out the value of y. From that question, you want to find out the value of y. In third, this equation contains in the variable x. So in our third linear equation, you want to find out the value of x. Understand? That is why they are asking x and y. Understand? So first you take first question. First, 2x divided by 3 minus 4 equal to 10 divided by 3. Understand? So from this question, here x is unknown. You want to find out the value of x. You keep the x term in our left side. 2x divided by 3, which is equal to, in our right side, 10 divided by 3 is there. Now you want to set this minus 4 to right side. Understand? So minus 4 to right side means it becomes plus 4. So minus 4 goes to right side, becomes plus 4. Understand? These are both are valid terms. This is x term. So now you keep this 2x divided by 3 in our left side. 2x divided by 3 is equal to, see here, no denominator means we can take 1. 4 divided by 1 is equal to 4 only. Understand? So we can take denominator 1. Now we want to add these two fractions. We want to add these two fractions. Denominators are not same. So we want to do cross multiplication. Otherwise, we want to do LCM. Two fractions means cross multiplication is easy for us. Understand? So you do cross multiplication. So 10 multiple 1 is nothing but 10. In middle we have plus sign, you write plus sign. So 3 4s are 12 divided by 3 1s are 3. Understand? Now both sides 3, 3 gets cancelled. Understand? Now 2x is equal to 10 plus 12 over 22. Understand? Now we need explanation. You want to send this to right side. Here 2 is in multiple. So multiple 2 goes to right side, becomes divided by 2. So x is equal to 22. This multiple 2 goes to right side means becomes divided by 2. Here 1 2s are 2, 11 2s are 22. Understand? Now the value of x is 11. The value of x is 11. Understand? Next we come to question number 2. Question number 2 you take. Second question. Y plus 1 divided by 6 minus 3y equal to 2 divided by 3. Now you listen to this algebraic expression. In left side, we have 3 terms. Term 1, term 2, term 3. In left side, we have only one term. Here, this is a right term. This both are y term. Both are y term. This both are like terms. Y terms means like terms, you know. So, y, here we have minus 3y. So, the coefficient of y is plus 1. The coefficient of this y is what? Minus 3. So, different sign means you want to subtract. Different sign means you want to subtract. So, 3 minus 1, 2. Or greater value sign is what? Minus 2. So, y minus 3y is nothing but what? Minus 2y. Minus 2y. Immediately, you send this plus 1 divided by 6 to right side. Understand? Already right side 2 divided by 3 is there. You send this plus 1 divided by 6 to right side becomes minus 1 divided by 6. Understand? Now, minus 2y, which is equal to, here you want to subtract these two fractions. Denominators are not same. So you want to do cross multiplication, otherwise you want to take LCM. So two fraction means simply you do cross multiplication. That is easy for you. So denominators are not unlike denominators. Now you want to do cross multiplication. So 2 6 is 12 minus 1 3 is 3 divided by 3 6 is 18. Understand? Now minus 2y is equal to 12 minus 3. you know, 1 9s are 9, 2 9s are 18. Minus 2y is equal to, minus 2y is equal to 1 divided by 2, 1 divided by 2. Now, this multiple 2, minus 2 multiple y is there. Minus 2 multiple y is there in our left side. So, this multiple minus 2 goes to right side means becomes divided by minus 2. So y is equal to 1 divided by 2. This multiple 2 goes to right side means becomes divided. So multiple minus 2. So now y is equal to 1 divided by 2 multiple 2, 4. One value has minus sign means 1 to right minus sign in our answer. So we can shift the minus sign in our numerator. So y is equal to minus 1 divided by 4. The value of y is equal to minus 1 divided by 4. This minus you can see the numerator, no problem. So minus 1 divided by 4. The value of y is minus 1 divided by 4. Next is the question number 3. Third question. 1 divided by 3 minus x divided by 3 is equal to 7x divided by 12 plus 5 divided by 4. Understand? Now let's say we have two fractions, we have to separate the two fractions, denominators are same. So same denominator means we can directly subtract. Understand? 1 minus x divided by right denominator 3. Now right side we have two fractions. Fraction 1, fraction 2. Right side we have two fractions. We want to add the two fractions, denominators are not same. So we want to take LCM, otherwise we want to do cross multiplication. So we take LCM means LCM of 12 and 4 is 12. So LCM is what? 12. LCM of 12 and 4 is 12. So we want to make the denominator 12. So here already 12 is there, no need. So 7x divided by 12. No need multiple anything. Understand that? Because our LCM is 12. We want to make the denominator 12. So already 12 is there. So we take as it is. 7x divided by 12. So middle plus same here. So 5 divided by 4. Here 4 is there. So we want to make denominator 12. So what you want to do? So how many 4s in 12? 3 4s. So multiple 3 in our denominator. You multiply 3 in denominator. You multiply 3 in numerator also. So multiple 3. So 5 multiple 3 15 divided by 4 3 is 12. Now the denominators are same. Now we can add the numerator directly. Understand that? No need cross multiplication and then LCM. So now 1 minus x divided by 3 is equal to denominator, right denominator. So 7x plus 15. 7x plus 15 directly we can add. Divided by right denominator 4. Now we can simplify this. 1 3 is 3, 4 3 is 12. Now we set this 4 to left side. What? Here denominator 4. Send to left side means it becomes multiple. Divided by 4 sent to left side or come to left side means it becomes multiple. 4 multiple 1 minus x equal to 7x plus 15. Understand? Now multiple this 4 inside. What we get? 4 multiple 1, 4. Again, we want to multiply this 4 into x. So 4 multiple minus x plus 4 minus x. So plus into minus minus. So 4 multiply x, 4x, which is equal to here 7x plus 15. 7x plus 15. So you send it. Now you send the like terms one side. X term is one side and value terms is one side. Here one is x term is there, here also one x value is there. Send all the x values in same side. Now here 4 is there, value term B. Send this 15 to left side, it becomes minus 15. Understand? Plus 15. Goes to right side or goes to left side means becomes minus. This is equal to here already 7x is there. This minus 4x goes to right side becomes plus 4x. Now values from the one side, variable from the x from this same side. Understand that? Now 4 minus 15. Minus 15, this is what? Plus 4. Different side means you want to subtract. So 15 minus 4, 11. Our greater value side is minus. So resulting value sign is minus, so minus 11. Minus 11, which is equal to 7x plus 4x, 11x. Understand? Now send this 11 to left side. Becomes what? Multiple 11, send to left side means becomes minus, divided by 11. Minus 11 already, minus 7 is there, keep as it is. This multiple 11, send to left side becomes divided by 11, which is equal to x. So 11, 1 times x is answer. So minus 1 is equal to x. So therefore the value of x is equal to minus 1. the value of x is minus 1. X value is minus 1. So x is minus 1. Next question number 5. Find same question. Last question the same model. Find x and t. So here unknown is x, you want to find x. In second expression, unknown is t, you want to find t. Third question, x is unknown, you want to find x. You take first question. Minus 3 of 4x plus 9, which is equal to 0. Understand? So from this linear equation, want to find out the value of x. Here, minus 3, no sign is multiple. So minus 3 multiple 4x plus 3 equal to 0. So this multiple 3, multiple minus 3 goes to right side means this becomes divided. So you keep this 4x plus 9 left side. 4x plus 9 left side, which is equal to 21. This multiple, no sign means multiple. So multiple minus 3 goes to right side, becomes divided by minus 3. Understand? Not plus 3. Understand? Goes to multiple minus 3 goes to right side, becomes divided. Understand? Minus 3 goes to right side, becomes plus 3. You don't write like that. So multiple, what is the relation here? Multiple. So multiple 3 goes to right side, becomes divided. So now we can simplify this. 1 3 is 3, 7 3 is 21. We can write minus 7. 4x plus 9 is equal to this minus 2 numerator becomes minus 7 divided by 1, which is nothing but minus 7. So now we need x. That is why you send this 9 to right side. The plus 9 goes to right side becomes minus 9. You keep 4x left side. 4x is equal to minus 7. This plus 9 goes to right side becomes minus 9. Now we keep this 4x in left side. 4x is equal to same sign. Minus 9, minus 7. Same sign means you want to add. 9 plus 7, 16. Same sign you want to write in our result also. So minus 16. Understand? Now this 4 multiple is. So multiple 4 goes to right side, becomes divided by 4. Now x is equal to minus 16. This multiple 4 goes to right side means becomes divided by 4. Now we can simplify this. 1 4s are 4, 4 4s are 16. So minus 4. So x is equal to minus 4 divided by 1 is nothing but 1. Minus 4 only. So minus 4. So the value of x is minus 4. Next, take second question. Next, take question number 2. Second question. 20 minus 2 of 5 minus 3 is equal to 8. This is our second linear equation. So from this linear equation, we want to find the value of p. So you see your left side, 20 minus 2 of 5 minus 3 is equal to 8. So 20 minus 2, we cannot write minus 8, sorry, plus 18. Because we cannot subtract these two values. Because before subtracting these two values, what is our first preference? According to our Bolmer's rule, our first preference is multiplication. 2 minus 2 multiple 5 minus 3. So according to our Bolmer's rule, our first preference is multiplication. So first you multiply these two values. Understand? So 20 minus 2 multiple 5. Minus 2 multiple plus 5. Minus into plus minus 2 5s are 10. Understand? Next, minus 2 multiple minus 3. Minus 2 multiple with minus 3 means minus multiple minus plus. Minus multiple minus plus. 2 multiple p, 2p, which is equal to 8. Understand? Now, 20 minus 10, both are value tens, you know, like tens, you can subtract. 20 minus 10 is nothing but 10 plus 2p is equal to 8. Understand? Now we need p, you keep p in left side, send this value right side. So 2p is equal to 8, this minus 10, sorry, plus 10. Plus 10 goes to right side, becomes minus 10. Understand? Now 2p is equal to plus 8, this is minus 10. Difference means what you want to do? Subtraction. Minus 10 plus 8 is 2. Greater value sign is what? Minus. So minus 10. Minus 2. Now p is equal to right side, minus 2 is there already. So send this 2 to right side becomes 0. Because multiple 2 goes to right side becomes 0 by 2. Now we can simplify this in second level. 1 2s are 2. 1 2 is 2, 1 divided by 1 is nothing but 1. So here minus is there, so minus 1. So the value of p is minus 1. Understand? Next, you take question number 3. Next question number 3 will be done. 7x minus 5 minus 4 of 2 plus 5x is equal to ln of 2 minus x. Understand? So let's say there's 7x minus 5 is there. Here is here minus 4 multiple minus 4 multiple 2 plus 5x is there. So from this expression, our first condition is multiplication. Because according to our board mass rule, our first preference is multiplication. This x is this expression. Multiplication is there, so first we have to calculate multiplication. So you keep this 7x minus 5 as it is. So here minus 4 multiple 2. This is minus 4, this is plus 2. So minus into plus minus 4 multiple 4 minus 4 multiple 2 minus 8. Understand? So again you want to multiply minus 4 with 5x. So minus into plus minus. So 4 multiple 5 20x. Which is equal to here also we want to multiply. So 10 multiple 2, 10 to 20. So again we want to multiply with 10 in x. So plus into minus minus 10 multiply x, 10x. Understand? Now we can remove this bracket. 7x minus 5 minus 8 minus 20x, which is equal to 20 minus 10x. Understand? So now let's say I have two x values. You can add and subtract the x. Understand? So 7x minus 20x. You take what sets only. Plus 7 minus 20 minus 20 plus 7. So different set means you want to subtract. 20 minus 7, 13. Or greater value set is minus. So minus 13x. Minus 13x. Here we have two values. Minus 5, minus 8. Minus 8, minus 8. Both are same sign. Same sign means you want to add 8 plus 5, 13. So, same sign means you want to write minus same sign or SL also. So, minus 13, which is equal to 20 minus 10x. Understand? Now, same there, x family is one side and the value family is one side. So, here minus 13x is there already. Here one minus 10x is there, x family. The same case minus 10x to let's say becomes plus 10x. Here already 20 is there. Now you send this minus 13 to right side becomes plus 13. Understand? X prime is one side, value prime is one side. Here quotient of x is minus 13. This quotient of x is plus 10. So different side is what you want to do? Subtraction. So 13 minus 10 is 3. Greater value side is minus. So minus 3x is which is equal to 20 plus 13, 33. Understand? Now x is equal to 33. So minus 3 multiple x. Minus 3x. Minus 3 multiple x minus 3x. So minus 3 multiple x. Here multiple sign is there. So multiple minus 3 goes to right side. Minus 3, here minus 3 is in multiple. So multiple minus 3 goes to right side becomes divided by minus 3. So now we can simplify this 1 3 is 3, 11 3 is 33. So x is equal to 11 divided by minus 1. We can shift this minus into numerator becomes minus 11 divided by 1. It's nothing but minus 7. So x is equal to minus 7. So the value of x is minus 11. Understand? Question number 6, find x and m. First question, unknown is x. From first question, we want to find out x. The second question, unknown is m, so we want to find out the value of m. We take first question. First question, 3x minus 2 divided by 4 minus of x minus 3 divided by 5, which is equal to minus. Understand? In our let's say, we have two fractions, fraction 1, fraction 2. We want to subtract the two fractions. Denominator or unlike. Understand? Here 4 is there, 5 is there. So, you want to do cross multiplication, otherwise, you want to do LCM. So, here we have only two fractions. So, cross multiplication is easy for us. So, you do cross multiplication. So, 3x minus 2 multiple 5. 5 multiple 3x minus 2. Cross multiplication. Middle we have minus 9. Minus x minus 3 multiple 4. Of 4 multiple x minus 3 4 divided by 4 5 is 20. Cross multiplication, understand? 3x minus 2 multiple 5. 5 multiple 3 minus 3x. Middle minus sign is there. You take minus as it is. 4 multiple x minus 3. 4 multiple x minus 3 divided by 4, 5 is 20, which is equal to minus 1. Multiple this 5 with 3x. What we get? This is plus 5. This plus 3x. So plus and plus plus. So 5 multiple 3, 15x. Again, what to multiply this 5 with minus 2. So plus 5 minus 2. So plus into minus minus 5 to 30. So this multiplication is over. Again, you come here. So minus 4 multiply with x. What we get? This is minus 4. This is plus x. So minus into plus minus 4 multiply x 4x. Again, minus 4 multiple minus 3. Minus into minus plus 4 3 is 12. 4 divided by 20, which is equal to minus 1. In our numerator, we have two like terms, next terms. 15x minus 4x, 11x. Again, minus 10 plus 12. Both are valid terms. Minus 10 plus 12 plus 2. Plus 2, 4 divided by 20, which is equal to minus 1. Now, to send this minus 20 to right side becomes multiple. Why? Divided by 20 goes to right side means becomes multiple. Divide goes to right side becomes multiple. Now, 11x plus 2. 11x plus 2 is equal to minus 1. Divided by 20 goes to right side becomes multiple 20. Now, 11x plus 2 is equal to minus into plus. This is minus 1. This is plus 20. So minus into plus minus 120 is 20. Now send this plus 2 to right side because minus 2. We need x, you know. That is why you send all the values to right side. So 11x, you keep 11x left side, which is equal to minus 20. This plus 2 goes to right side becomes minus 2. Now 11x is equal to minus 20 minus 2. Same side means 1 to add 22. So same sense, you have to write in our answer. So minus 22. So now x is equal to minus 22. This multiple 11. 11 multiple x. So 11 is in multiple. So 11 goes to right side becomes divided. So this you can simplify. 1 11 is 11. 2 11 is 22. So minus 2 divided by 1 is nothing but what? Minus 2. So x is equal to minus 2. So the value of x is minus 2. Next we'll take question number 2. Next we'll take question number 2. M plus 9 divided by 3m plus 15, which is equal to 5 divided by 3. In left side, we have one fraction. Right side, we have one fraction. So, this 3 we want to send to left side. Divided by 3 send to left side means becomes multiple. So, multiple, 3 multiple, m plus 9. Like cross multiplication. Understand? Again, right side we have 5. This divided by 3m plus 15 goes to right side means becomes multiple. Sorry. 3m plus 15. Understand? Next, this 3 we want to multiply inside. So, 3 multiply with m means what we get? Plus into plus plus. 3 multiply m, 3m. So, this 3 we want to multiply with 9. So, plus into plus plus. 3 9s are 27, which is equal to. Same thing here also we want to do. This 5 we want to multiply with 3m. Plus into plus plus only you come. 5 3 is 15m. So, this 5 we want to multiply with plus 15. So, plus into plus plus. 5 by 25 remaining 2. 5 1s are 5 plus 2, 7, 75. So now we send x prime is one side and value from this one side. This 3m, this plus 15m sent to left side, it becomes minus 15m, which is equal to already 75 is there. This plus 27 goes to left side becomes minus 27. Here, m from like terms we can subtract. So this is plus 3, quotient of m is plus 3, this quotient of m is minus 15. So different sign means you want to subtract 15 minus 3 equal, or greater value sign is minus, so the answer sign is also minus. So minus 12. Minus 12 m, which is equal to plus 75. This is plus 75. This is minus 27. So difference means you want to subtract 5 minus 7. We cannot subtract. Borrow 1 from 7. We get 15. 15 minus 7, 8. Here 6. 6 minus 2, 4. So greater than the sign is plus. So plus 48. Plus 48. Understand? Now minus 12 multiple m is minus 12 m. So minus 12 is in multiple. So multiple minus 12 goes to right side, becomes divided. So now m is equal to 48 divided by minus 12. Now m is equal to 1 to 1 are 12, 4 to 1 are 48. 1 to 1 are 12, 4 to 1 are 48. Now you see this minus 2 numerator becomes minus 4 divided by 1. This is nothing but minus 4 divided by 1 is nothing but minus 4. Therefore, the value of m is minus 4. Exercise 3.6 is completed. So you prepare these sums in your home. Remaining exercise we have discussed in next class. Thank you.